Ray, Mike, welcome to Space Station. You wake up inside the cramped confines of a cryosleep capsule. A hypo injector rests on a countertop just within reach.
Okay, let's inject ourselves straight in the heart with the injector.
Let's not be very specific about where it's going to go. Let's just let the Snellatron decide where that ends up being.
There is a robot here.
Look at robot.
You see a dog-sized robot designed to perform repetitive or dangerous tasks. It's adorable. You can see the mysterious Death World.
Whoa.
Some kind of alien warship is positioned nearby.
All right, what else? Is there anything else in the room?
Oh, I'm sorry. Does the view of the Death World not... Is that not enough for you, Mike?
Yeah, but I can't do anything with that.
Incoming message.
Attention, humans. Surrender space station or be destroyed with gravity cannon.
I've got four words for you. Never give up. Never surrender.
The Freleon warship attacks the space station with a gun that fires black holes. The end.
Oh.
You have died.
Can we press the launch button on the escape pod with the mop?
No, you can't.